Je me connais. The truth about Stephen Harper surprising liberal. That's shit. That's liberal shows. Alright, we'll give me that later. Conservative shows and NDP shows. They're all bad shows. Okay. I don't care about a prime minister. I just want a new government and all that stuff. But I think it's just because people just want to vote. You know, because they want to. They want to privatize nothing, pretty much. It's pretty much that's the only thing you have really is nothing. You privatize nothing. They want to privatize nothing. Nothing. It's communism, pretty much, which is happening in Canada, but right now. And it's only short of. Hard social utopian sort of democratically, you know. Republican style socialism, pretty much. It's not anything in the right. So let's. This government has failed.